Today I propose to cook a turkey in its own juice, which turns out very tasty and tender. Take note of the recipe. Prepare all the necessary ingredients. Wash the turkey well, dry it with a paper towel, and cut it into small pieces. Put the frying pan on the fire and heat it well. Put the turkey in a frying pan and fry for 2 to 3 minutes. Season the turkey with salt and pepper and simmer it for 20 to 25 minutes. The turkey in its own juice is ready. Bon appétit!